She was looking for more than a lover, and impressed as she was by my words, she chose me among all the others, a man above all men preferred. Were you sent here by the devil, she asked, were you sent here by the Lord? I don't know these people, my lady, said I came of my own accord. She told me she lived in a tower overlooking a paved city lane, where she scribbled her words by the hour, poetry born of pain. Were you sent here by the devil, she asked, were you sent here by the Lord? I don't know these people, my lady, said I came of my own accord. I told her I rented a turret on a side street lined with trees, and I paid almost nothing for it, and could move out whenever I pleased. Were you sent here by the devil, she asked, were you sent here by the Lord? I don't know these people, my lady, said I came of my own accord. When hearts marry hearts so precisely, who can describe all it includes? We matched one another so nicely to perfect solitude. Sent here by the devil, she asked, were you sent here by the Lord? I don't know these people, my lady, said I came of my own accord. We struck out one day from the city, over mountain ranges we drove, and we found a place so pretty, it complimented our love. Were you sent here by the devil, she asked, were you sent here by the Lord? I don't know these people, my lady, said I came of my own accord. Where great rivers are born of the dewfall, and clouds rise up from the trees, and silence is met with no footfall, look for my lady and me. It's called Two Solitudes. I just wrote it. It's brand new. I made a mistake or two in there, but anyway. Brand new. June 25th, 2011. I don't write many songs anymore, but now and then, you know. Now and then. Love you, babe.